Gotta clear out this fort before I can reach the radio tower. Fort looks clear for now. Better move out before they regroup. Hey, Zahidi. I've been wondering. Did no one ever try flying over the anomaly?
Of course they tried. I mean, back in the day when we had things that could fly. And they dropped like a rock when their electronics flatlined. There is no such thing as over the anomaly, or under, or around. There's just dive for cover in the mud and...
Dunham, I'm inside of the radio tower. Have your people ready to grab that cable car and send Zahidi over.
Waiting on your word, Altered. Captain, I've freed the cable car. It's yours. Outrider, if your frequency really works, if that radio tower leads us to the signal, if we can contact the Flores... Needless to say, this can change everything.
One step at a time, Doc. Let's just get you over here in one piece.
Yes. That would be nice.
Too much interference from the anomaly to find coordinates, but I have a direction. damn it.
What is it?
It's either in the forest or somewhere beyond.
What aren't you telling me?
Nobody's ever come back alive from the forest.
Yeah, I figured you were gonna say something like that. Listen. Do you hear that? Something's under the signal.
Is that a voice?
Whatever it is, let's not keep it waiting. Yakov, prepare the truck. We're heading towards the forest.
Oh, the forest? Of course. Driving into savage, uncharted territory and breathing a fungus that liquefies your organs was on my list of things to do today. You know, if I had a fucking nickel for every time...
Maybe we switch the radio off for a little while. What do we have here?
Holy shit. Did you see the volcano? For a minute there, I thought it was gonna erupt.
Never know with this place. It could be erupting. And belching up its lunch.
The forest. He wants to drag me back into the forest. Are you kidding me? Kurva.
Nope, you're just gonna make it worse.
No, I got it.
So, we've got problems. Insurgents have taken the quarry, and the only road headed east has been mined. There's no way through unless we talk to Corrigan. He's the Grand Marshal up in Trenchtown, and he is not known for being generous to strangers. Fortunately, I told that charming young lady out there that we were headed east, and now...
Don't tell people where we're going.
Right, I wouldn't normally, but it turns out she's Corrigan's associate. She'll give us an intro if we help her drive up a package.
What kind of package?
Try anything, girlie, and your short, pathetic life is over.
It ain't over till it's over, sweetheart. You?
Who are you?
Shana.
I go to the end of the fucking world, and you're still in my fucking face? Go drown in your bottle, asshole.
Why am I not surprised to see you in chains again?
That girl. Is she a friend of yours?
Someone from a long time ago.
Any reason she hates your guts so much?
Many.
I'll look around. What is this place, anyway?
Dead Rock Pass. Marshall Cullen's turf. The only stop between Rift Town and Trench Town. All the lumber to build the trenches on the front line comes from here. Used to be trees as far as you can see. Now it's mostly just mud.
I don't care if Cullen gets the wood back. He's on him.
Shit.
Elevator's jammed again.
This is what you call grooming standards.
There's some notes here. Looks like some old reports. Let's go. Buckle up, we're moving out.
So, you gather your flock.
This chick, Bailey, she said there's bandits on the road.
Don't worry, Jakob. I'll go first and clear the way. Stay behind me.
Sure thing, boss. Always happy to let you be the bullet sponge.
clear. Keep going.
They won't be trying that stunt again.
Those were only scouts. If they haven't alerted others to our presence, all that noise you made has.
Zahidi, about this Corrigan, what can I expect?
He's the Grand Marshal of Trenchtown and the quarry out east. If we want to reach the forest, we need to go through him.
About that forest. You know my unit was in there? Half of them were vomiting up black sludge.
Yes, but don't worry. I think I have a plan.
So hard to never see this place again.
Hey, keep your trap shut.
Where do I find this Corrigan?
The big bunker. I'll let him know you're coming, though your kind's pretty hard to miss.
why her?
So, this is Gutman's new altered. She sent you to intimidate me?
Aren't you both on the same side?
Today.
I just need passage through your minefield. I don't want to waste my
time. You're a prisoner. What did you do?
My fortune teller predicted victory. And my men walked into an ambush.
I told you what you wanted to hear. I can't force the fucking visions! I told you
sick of your bullshit! We fight tomorrow with no altered at our side.
You've got serious issues.
You have an altered right here. You'll fight with his men tomorrow, yeah? Just let the girl go.
I don't have time for this. Who the hell is she to you?
She's like some kind of daughter to me.
Hold on. You had a daughter?
Nah. Maybe more like I was screwing her mom for a couple of years, and maybe her aunt. Facts are blurry.
I like this arrangement very much. They want the passage east and the witch. Fine.
You would take Seth's place in battle?
Wait. Seth is here?
The Great Altered was last seen out in the wreckage zone, hunting one of your kind.
Then I'll go find him.
You do that. The assault's tomorrow at dawn. If I'm to give up my oracle, I expect to see one of you back here, or our deal is...
Yeah.
Hey. Thank you.
Leave the truck again, and I'll weld you to the wheel.
My altered friend! So, you decided to follow Seth into the ruins of the old industrial zone. I used to be in charge of that place.
And? You want it back or something?
Back in the day, it was the heart of our industry. Right up until the anomaly fried all our tech. Then that engine exploded in our faces and irradiated the area for good measure. It was mayhem. I dragged those people out of there.
If memory serves, there's a nice joint with some good tail around the corner. You tell him Picasso sends his regards. Last time through here, you know, I thought this place already smelled about as bad as it could get.
Satisfy my curiosity. Why are you taking orders from a human, let alone Shira Gutman?
How about you give me information instead? Bailey said Seth was hunting another altered. Who was he?
You think Seth discusses his godly affairs with us mortals? Seth offered to lead tomorrow's assault, then walked off on some personal vendetta. Truth is, I don't care. As long as one of you returns to give me my victory tomorrow. We'll talk then, Outrider.
seems this zone hasn't been entirely abandoned.
The area is still heavily irradiated, but that doesn't stop scavengers or insurgents from roaming around, digging up whatever scrap they can find.
Well, this should be interesting.
Take that!
know you don't care right now, but I owe you one for helping you with Chana.
What'd you do to her?
Nothing. Never asked to be any kind of dad. Last thing I wanted, anyway.
Jakob, wait. There's something else. I've seen her before.
What? Where?
I had a vision. When I was in cryo.
Kurva! You two with this shit? Give me a break.
What happened here?
Well, fuck me. Jakob?
Seth dead.
What? How? He's never been defeated.
Jakob, there's another Altered out here. Someone more powerful than Seth.
Well, that's just fucking awesome.
Corrigan, Seth is dead.
Impossible. You're lying!
I saw him. He's charcoal.
We've already mobilized to the front! Time you made good on our deal!
Hey, Altered. It's Marshal Bailey. Get to the front line. The assault is about to begin. Why are you so interested in the little witch?
I could care less about her. I'm just helping an old friend.
You're Altered. Why would you do anything for peons?
The peons and I are in this together.
All that power. Wasted on an idiot like you.